Hey, I'm Michael Gallagher. I was born in Georgia, and I was raised in a military family that was from up north. And we came down here in 1994 down to the south, and I'm 38, so I've been here a while. I was born with osteogenesis imperfecta. It's OI. It's a rare bone disease. It's brittle bones. It break my bones pretty easy. And when I was 3 and a half, we had a house fire that claimed it took the lives of my father and Sherman Whittemore, and it took the lives of my two cousins, Andrea and Jonathan, and my uncle Gary. And with all that happening in my life, God was always there, and we never let us get it down, and we just have faith in God, and we push through it. What Jesus means to me, he's my best friend. I'm never alone. He's the best example I've ever had. You look at him, he's the strongest. It's just amazing what he went through, and I want to be able to do that. You know, I've had my hardships in life, but I've teetered and stuff, but you know, I just want to be able to be more like him. Because Jesus is my best friend, he's my example, and Jesus got baptized, I believe, when he was 32, or in his 30s. I'm 38, I'm a little late on it, but I'm ready to accept Jesus as my Savior and follow his path. I would like to thank my Aunt Debbie. She's up north. She's helped me a lot. And, you know, my mother and Bill and Vicki Richards. I moved down here about 2 years ago, and they helped me on my path to get to where I am today. And just like to say thank you.